The Imam Reza Shrine, Haram-e Imam Reza in Mashhad, Iran, is a complex which contains the mausoleum of Imam Reza, the 8th Imam of the 12 Imams. It is the largest mosque in the world by area, and within the complex, it contains Goharshad Mosque, a museum, a library, 4 seminaries, a cemetery, the Radhavi University of Islamic Sciences, a dining hall for pilgrims, vast prayer halls, and other buildings. In 818, Imam Ali al-Ridha was murdered by the Abbasid Caliph al-Ma'mun and was buried inside the grave of al-Ma'mun's father, Harun al-Rashid. After this event, the location was called as Mashhad al-Ridha, the place of martyrdom of al-Ridha. Shias and Sunnis began visiting his grave on pilgrimage. By the end of the 9th century, a dome was built on the grave, and many buildings and bazaars sprang up around it.